Hello everyone, it's Teddy B here, and today I'm very, very quiet because it's, as you see, 11, but it's 12:30 a.m. And I'm really, really want to do an episode today. I'm going to do an episode, oh, no, my stance is very, very bad. That's it. Alright, I'm going to do this episode again, House of Rescue, as you see. For, it's going to be more hard. But today, I'm putting myself on a quest, yes, for myself. I'll try to do it sneaky, okay? It's gonna be tough, not gonna be easy. Cause most of the time I'm just getting and shoot everyone. But it's fun. I'm gonna do it right. You see? I don't know if the right way, the sneaky way, but what we try to do. So I'm gonna take a cover from somewhere over there. And up in the mountains, and I'm gonna do selfies to everyone, and I'm gonna give up selfies. I'm gonna say I'm the mailman, and you have to stop your car for $20, but it's not gonna be me. I'm gonna get out my gun and shoot him to take it. Alright, seriously now, this is my plan. Get over, hide this. So it's the problem, there's one problem, I have only this sneaky weapon. Alright, so I'm like this. Try to see from here. Alright, already some. There are four hostages, always. I hope. Alright, I see another one. Yes. Oh no. I did something bad. Save at least, okay, do I know? This song? No. I said stop the person. Oh shit. I'm right, and then. I'm so freaked out in here. Why? It's like somebody gonna attack me. What? I won't kill anything. Oh, that's it. That's alright, so. Now I'm gonna go. I'm gonna come from the side and kill this. This is the first one. This is my first man. But, it's gonna be tough because I need to test, you know. Don't have a lot of plays. And they're all. So, I think I'm gonna do something easy. I'll just walk away. And I will do something. They don't keep sneaking. They won't look to my side. I'll go sneaking. Alright, and I'm gonna kill this guy that's going over there. He's the last one. No, he's gonna be the last one, and I'm holding this weapon because he has a sharp trigger and a sharp trigger. He's a sad guy. Alright, you see those both? I can't kill them together. It's a problem. This is where they made the rocks. Alright, I'm gonna throw a few rocks. You're gonna have some speech. You're gonna get that speech. Maybe it wasn't a smart idea, but I'm gonna shoot the man. Don't see me, please. Saw me? No, they saw me, guys. I'm sorry. I'm very, very sorry. I'm so sorry they caught me. See, this is why I'm better at sneaking. You didn't kill one hostage? They serious? This is it? No one left behind. Rescue 50 hostage in hostage rescue quest. Capturing only. Oh shoot, no, he killed someone. I'm a failure. I swear to God, I'm a fucking failure. I can kill some sneaky. I'm so bad at sneaky. That's the reason. I'm gonna do heavy takedown. Oh yes, I need heavy takedown. No, to take down the heavies. But it's gonna so help me. Alright, as you see, again. Research this guy. Oh, he had a comic. This is something I want to look in. I don't want my inventory, I will sell it later. But for right now. Oh, pegging me. Listen, he's the most unevil man I ever saw. He should be evil, he's not evil, he's even nice. So, it's kind of freaky. Maybe he's playing something. And in the end of the game, you have an option to kill him or not kill him. But I think I will kill him in the end of the game. He doesn't deserve to be alive. Look what he did to Kyra. This place looks like shit. And literally drugs are legal here, so illegal. Yeah. If you smoke your crack, have yourself weed time, and it will be fucking legal. I swear to God. And wow, this is the reason why we're killing the end of the game. I don't know if it was such an interesting episode, but here's my friend and I'm gonna play with him in a few rumble seconds. So thank you all so much for fucking watching my episode. I know it's not any always funny, it's not funny at all even sometimes, but it is interesting, and I'm not trying to funny anymore. I don't see where it's going, but I will try. I won't give up on my dream to be funny in YouTube, because interesting it's good for me, but I just want to do a YouTube channel. So thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, like, and thanks all my subscribers for 145 subscribers. I'm so happy about that. So thank you all so much. You're very good. Peace.